we never had problems with turbos. Usually people have problem with turbos on engines like this. We don't have problem with turbos. They run very smooth, and so wherever the Tufoil is working.